His roommate is just waiting for him to see the upper decker she left for him.
He should really clean his grill.
She's ruining the painting.
He's checking to see who farted near him, then realizes it was just him.
Wonder what stupid message is written from those magnets.
He is about to go on one great trip.
Hello?
I think he needs to switch phone companies.
Where do I get a kettle that heats up that fast?
Didn't he just wake up? He even has his shoes on there.
Wake up!
Do something.
Just take your time on napping. I got nowhere to be. That's one way to seduce someone, I guess.
When will diarrhea surprise you? California summers are ridiculous.
Oh, I think he might be crazy.
Hello, sir. Would you like to buy some life insurance? And that's when Mark realized that timeshares are a scam.
Not the time to start tripping, dude.
Mark? What it's like to chew five gum.
Mark, are you there?
He does have a nice clean house for a crazy person.
Mark? Mark!
And his phone still works? Must be shielded by Nokia.
Hello?
Mark! Jesus, are you okay?
Yeah, sorry, I got distracted.
I guess distracted is the word I use as well.
Is everything okay, though? There's nothing...
You're a good friend, thanks, but I'm fine.
I'm glad to hear that.
Doesn't sound very glad to hear that.
Problems?
Not now.
No realistic nightmares?
I know I don't look like that when I just wake up.
So I have a gale again.
Twice.
She's just your imagination, dude.
Yeah. Just my imagination.
She's just trying to make sure he keeps his pills down.
Aw, that's a nice ghost. I wish I was that cool.
Yeah.
What game was he playing?
Hold on.
Was he talking to himself? No one could hear him.
Hey, Sven. Good to see you again, man.
Not every boy wants to be a soldier. Nope. Some want to be a cowboy, a doctor, an STD-carrying pirate.
Come right in.
Well, he did. See how he's inside?
People had to go. First I was freaking out, but now I'm just ready to get the fuck out of the Bay Area, and I was hoping you could help me.
Everyone wants to get out of the Bay Area.
This is a lot you're giving me all at once. Where are you going? How are you getting there? How could I help?
Destination? I don't really know.
Probably where there are no roads.
Anyway, I'm just gonna pack up my car and drive. drive. The only real issue is I don't have any money.
People with jobs now don't have any money? It's life.
I'm currently not hiring, and I'm not balling enough to spot.
I guess I would be flattered if my friend came to me asking for money, but as my friends know, I'm broke. The kitchen's on fire!
As you can see, man, it's not much. But it'll get the job done if you're just looking to hit
two guns in a briefcase. Smartest place to hide them.
For free, even. But there's just one stipulation, man. I'm going with you.
No, man, I don't want to hit my mom and pop.
What a
shop.
Jerk.
They deserve their business.
His friend needs the money.
I just got hit from work, and I don't know what I'm doing. I was thinking that maybe we just do something a little bit more traditional, like maybe a bank.
He seems really calm for someone that just got fired.
Yeah, really
and now he
rough.
Wants to rob a bank?
Nah, it's all good. Look, I live for this shit, man. There's this guy down in the Excelsior who's been supplying all the product in town.
A bank?
I think it's time.
Nah, man. But this dude that also sells drugs that definitely has more than two guns, he's the one to rob.
I've been selling for years and no one's come at me.
So why did he want to rob the mom and pop shop in the first place?
All right, sounds good.
They don't have drugs.
Just give me the addresses, I'll scope out the place, I'll get some disguises, hit you up in 2 days.
They seem so calm about this, like they're planning a barbecue.
There is sound. We have wind. I mean, there's a lot of wind.
Hey guys, if you could be sneaky about this. Guys, you're in a neighborhood where people are. Guys.
What? 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 What?
I told you, I scoped the place out. I parked my car down the street. I watched. People come to the house all the time, jump and let them in.
These dudes are just terrible at everything. I can see why he got fired. Two guns, just in the trunk, an amp just flailing away.
I never understood how that was a mask for anyone. You can clearly see their faces. If I could line up villains from GoldenEye 64 and tell who they are, I could definitely pick these two out of a crowd. That's his pile for the dollar menu later.
Were you expecting someone, Joker?
Nah, Kingpin. I knew it. Drug dealers are giving me diarrhea from gummy bears.
So many burgers that can be bought.
What is he? Paid by the minute? One gummy bear at a time.
Let's see who it is.
The new definition of a crotch shot.
Nobody move! Stay still!
This freeze frame brought to you by Max Payne.
The lesson here, kids, get into drugs.
I react that way too when I spill ketchup on my shirt.
Well, at least he got away. Thankfully.
What a non-nosy neighborhood.